How's it going, guys? It's your boy Dion Da Vinci, and we back here with another video game. I know it's been a minute. Took a little break, you know what I'm saying? Folks still got the real JOB, so work can be tired. Hold on before I start. So work can be tired, so but I'm back. We back in it, and I got y'all the Matrix now. I played Into the Matrix way back in the day. Got to this one level. I won't spoil the level, but it's a level that I was like, fuck this game, bro. But we here, and we gonna beat it today. So shout out to all my Matrix fans out there. Matrix is one of my favorite movies of all time. So let's jump right into it. Like and subscribe down below, and welcome back. Let's hop right in.
Look at him. Like flies to cow pies, crawling over every drop we ever used.
We didn't have a lot of time.
A lot of time? Wrong. We don't have a little time. Look, I don't mean to be Mr. Naysay, but you really think you got a chance in hell of getting to that thing before they find it?
I don't know, but that won't stop her from trying.
Come on, Ghost. It's crazy.
Sparks, how long have you been operating on this ship?
3 years.
Then you ought to know by now. When she makes up her mind, you have one choice. You go with her, or you get the hell out of her way.
Out of the post office.
Is the drop still clean?
Niobe, this won't be easy.
Thaddeus was my friend. I knew him. He never used a drop before. He didn't trust him. Whatever's in that box cost Thaddeus his life and the lives of his crew. And I have a feeling if we don't get to it first, it's gonna cost us a whole lot more. So are you red or blue on this?
You know me, Niobe. It's not a choice. It's a way of life. Because I know how valued my opinion is on this ship, I won't bother to tell you. But I think it's insane for you not to wait for a support team. And for the record, when I cart your bodies back to Zion, do you prefer cremation or the gardens?
Sparks, your faith in us remains a source of personal inspiration.
Well, I am what I am, and I do what I can.
Then can you shut up and hit the button?
Your wish, Captain, my captain, is my keystroke colon double backslash execute command.
Now I gotta pick the character. I think y'all know who I'm going with. I'm going with Jada. Jada Pinkett, the GOAT, the legend. Besides the Oscar thing. The GOAT, the legend. Shout out to my Asian guy. But you picking her and it's Black History Month, so gotta pick a Black Queen. Gotta pick a Black Queen. Let's go right ahead.
Why do you do that?
Do what?
Check your guns.
You never know.
It's a program. They get loaded every time the exact same way.
Hume teaches us that no matter how many times you drop a stone and it falls to the floor, you never know what'll happen the next time you drop it. It might fall to the floor, but then again, it might float to the ceiling. Past experience can never prove the future.
So?
So you never know.
Here we go. We're in.
You got 10 minutes
until the post office closes. There's a ton of heat in the area, but the package is still untouched. The box number is
731222.
Got it.
And hey, can you ask Ghost if he doesn't make it? Can I have his boots?
Your call, insider out.
I'll get the package.
Keep in touch.
Thank you for visiting.
There we are. Can I get this package for the guy?
To 5:30 p.m. Monday to Saturday.
Let me change this because y'all can't see how much focus I got. Bam, right there. That's how we're going to play this gameplay right there. Y'all can see the gun I'm using a little bit. And y'all can see the focus, which I think is in slow motion. And the health. So let's waste our time. Our goal is to... Is there like an objective? Here we go. Find and retrieve the package. All right, bet. Man, a waypoint or nothing. I'm going here. Press the action. Bathroom got whole couches in here? Y'all be just chilling, huh? Oh, this music got too loud. Hold on. This is all loud. I can't change it right here. I gotta do it at the main menu. What is this? Yeah! Pause. I guess we follow bro. Look at the men's bathroom. Ain't no couch in sight, bro. We get no comfort in ours. No comfort in ours. We here.
I found a heavy mail elevator in the back corner of the main sorting area. It might still be operating.
Thanks.
Yeah, good looks.
You hear about the PCS report?
New tip. How look at the tip. Oh, here we go. Hold on. Super long jumps. Hold down focus and press jump while running. Okay. Focus to unlock some of your character's more useful and spectacular abilities within the Matrix. Focus their minds by holding down the focus. Now don't tell me what button it is. It's something you hold down focus. Oh, first person mode. Oh, snap. You can't move though.
This is the men's locker room.
So, my bad, bro. I'm out of here. Don't mind me. I ain't trying to cause no trouble. Look at the old school Power Ray logo. Crazy. All right, let's go.
What did you get today?
What do you got in yours? I got baloney.
Y'all don't see nothing. Can't go in there.
Security?
What? Oh, yeah. What? Boy? Well, there we go. We here. It's the Matrix, boy. Play no games. Where's the package? Look at the main sorting room. It's a huge room. Check for a description, pal. Sparks. Oh, now you're gonna give me an arrow. Alright, let's go. Who wants on Tupac? Trying to see what button is which. Now let's go. Ooh. Ooh! Just have a seat, boy. What the fuck this was? JADA PINKETT, keep my name out your mouth! And that's on game. Get this work. Is there a punch button? Dive through glass. What's the tip? I got all kind of tips. Sometimes you need to get and kicking it. Okay, bet. Can I see the controls real fast? Hold on, let me see. Is it just kick? Punch is A, got you. B is jump. That's the fire. That's target lock. Okay. That's weapon select. Okay. That's a throw. Okay, bet. I got it now. Boom! Let me in here. What is this? I don't know what it is, but I'm pressing. I don't know what it is. Oh, okay. That opens that. Bet. Let's go. Oh, no. We gotta go back the other way. What happened to you? You ain't... What the hell? sitting here dead. Sitting here alive? No, I need no witnesses. I need no witnesses. Let's go. Where's that garage that just opened? Where's the garage that just opened? Get out of here! Get out of here! What? Get this work! Get this work! JADA Pinkett, what? Alright, let's go. Need that package. Need that package! Where the package at, player? Yo, workers, y'all better not say a goddamn thing. I'm looking for a package. I don't need y'all. Health, I don't need that, man. You know who I am. Alright, let's go. Let's go. What's in here? Where the package at? What? What? It's work. Get this work. Get this work.
Security!
You snitching? You snitching? You snitching? You snitching? What? My man over here is snitching, bro, for no reason. Like, bro, what you snitching for? I thought you security. My bad. You just over here doing your job.
I think they're expecting you.
Cops are everywhere on that second floor. I'm calling your partner for backup.
Thought security had the elevator covered.
Oh, it's cops now. Hey! Oh, hell no! Give me these! Oh, SMG? I need to reload. If there's ammo available, he'll automatically reload. I can't even manual reload? Man! I got Oh no, he running. Don't run from me. Leave this work. Yes, sir. Get these out.
Toxic, you gotta stay up high, away from that stuff.
The cops are sealing the doors outside. Ghost is getting slowed down, so you're on your own for now.
Alright, we gotta make our way over there without getting choked out to death.
Box area is locked up tight. I don't see any way in.
Yeah, I noticed that.
And you didn't say anything.
There's a red conveyor belt that runs above the main sorting area. It's down the hall and to the left of where you are now.
Okay.
Find a spot where you can get onto the belt
and ride it until it takes you over the P.O. box room.
And no one's supposed to see me when I'm up there.
Just act invisible.
Man, now we gotta go all the way around. They lock up the P.O. boxes. Let's go. We got this. We Jada and we in the Matrix. Can I just... Yeah. Yeah. We get climbing. Climbing for suckers. Alright?
She's by the P.O.
Man, no, shut up! She's by the P.O. Boy, this worked. What bro thought this was? Escape with the package? Bet, let's go. I wish I could show you the objective when you in this here. Right here! Wow! Oh! How is it covered? How you? Oh, there we go. You just push up. Uh-huh. Now I might do this work now. Bye. All I gotta do is lock in.
She's got the package. Get her.
I just try to just work. Make a run for it, to be honest. Her aim isn't the best. I hit bro with the stop button now. Cops. This way? Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I have 17 bullets left.
What the hell happened to you?
Ghost created a distraction for you.
A distraction? Is there a part of the building he didn't set on fire?
That is just what I'm checking
out. The front entrance is a no-go. Have I got an exit?
Hold on, I'm looking at your options. Okay. You're not gonna like it.
Hit me.
Find the manager's office. It's near where you jumped out of the conveyor belt.
On the second floor?
That's the you're not gonna like it part. Just call me when you get there.
better go back on the second floor, bro. Let's go, man. Let's lock in. Jeez. What kind of distraction is this, ghost? Let's go. One for you, boy. I'm trying to get out of here. This is not your package. Why y'all so worried? Why y'all so worried? You all shooting at me, sir. Where you going? Where you going? Pistol back now. Pistol Pete. Pistol Pete. Trio, y'all. Get this work. JADA Pinkett, boy. Manager's office. Hurry. Boy, trying. There's so many of these niggas. Just keep moving. health.
On the timing. You gotta put your back to the city map. It's across the room from the big window. Good. Hang on. I'll be with you in just a sec. Here we go. Now, when I say go, I want you to run for that big window in front of you and jump through it. Trust me, this is gonna be fine, I think.
Ready?
Go!
Survive for 2 minutes. Hey. I'm out of here!
Fire escape on your left.
Hurry. There's a maintenance phone on the roof.
The phone is behind the roof access door.
Thanks, Sparks. I couldn't have been on the ground floor. Go! Find the door. I got your back.
Escape. Now we got Aegis on our ass, bruh. If y'all know about Aegis, bruh, y'all know, bro. Okay, Jada. Let's go. I don't want to fight with this agent at all, fam. At all, dog. Let's go. We need to get to the phone so we can check out, boss. I don't even think he already know. He's unbeatable. Come on. Let's just run. I'm not about to turn around and fight, bro. Yup. Y'all saw what we're gonna do with them bullets?
Okay.
Man, reality can be a bitch.
Tell me about it.
You want a shot? Dr. Feelgood can fix you up.
Right now, all I want to know is what's on that disc.
Sir,
we just received an emergency broadcast from the Logos.
She did it.
Yes, sir. The last transmission of the Osiris.
This is Thaddeus, captain of the Osiris. It is 1803 on 1214, and I fear this will be our last transmission. Less than 2 hours ago, we were pinned between two search units near BZ-218. We tried to outrun them on the surface when our sensors went completely berserk. We didn't believe what our equipment was telling us until we ran smack into the middle of it. An army. Their army. It's massive.
Oh,
hundreds
God.
Of times the size of anything we fought. We are under heavy pursuit and have sustained critical damage. We are going to attempt an emergency broadcast drop in the Matrix. After that, all we can do is hope that somehow this disc reaches Zion, and if it does, it is not too late.
Drop down in Zion broadcast. I want this data transmitted immediately. Emergency encryption.
Lieutenant.
Yes, sir.
Is the logo still in contact?
Yes, sir.
Get me Captain Niobe.
5 feet from Zion. Jesus, it's Deadbolt himself.
Give me that.
Captain, you and your crew to be commended. What you have done may prove to be the turning point in this war.
Do you have a plan, Commander?
Right now, I want every ship to return to Zion. Full protocol as fast as humanly possible. I leave the recall in your hands, Captain.
Yes, sir, Commander.
Captain. Niobe. Please be careful.
As careful as I can be.
Full recall. Has that ever happened? Won't be easy making that many out calls.
That's why we're going to use the airport. All those different payphones will make a trace impossible. We can split up and stay mobile.
What could go wrong?
Right. Calling to confirm that your order of red orchids will be delivered tomorrow by midnight.
This is the Great Beyond Travel Agency. We will get back to you as soon as humanly possible.
I am calling to confirm that your order of red orchids will be delivered tomorrow by midnight.
Operator.
Jax.
Niobe, is that you?
I'm not sure I can talk right now, Jax.
Niobe, listen to me. They got Axel. Soren led everybody in after him. It's bad, Niobe, real bad.
Where?
The airport.
What? We're at the airport.
Please, you gotta help us. Agents have cornered Soren. They're moving Axel to the tarmac. If they get him in the air, I'll have to pull the plug.
What the hell happened down here? Thought you said be discreet.
It wasn't me.
It's Soren. Agents pinched one of his crew. Now they've come in to try to rescue him.
Here?
Yeah. Lucky for him, not so lucky for us.
It's Axel.
Shit. What do you want to do?
See if you can help Soren. I'll go after Axel.
Well, good luck.
I'm certainly due for some.
I'm gonna end it there. That's gonna be today's episode. Next episode, we're gonna get into this luggage belt behind chicken desk on the ground floor. We're gonna battle in this airport, which I feel like it's gonna be wild. Hope you guys enjoy it. I'm enjoying it. It's a throwback for me. It's a game I played when I was yay high, you know what I'm saying? But I never beat because my mental wasn't strong enough. Now we're here, starring Jada Pinkett. Y'all see the cutscenes is exclusively shot for this game. And y'all see the voice acting is the actual actors, which I love. So, y'all will get a lot more of this. I'm back. More consistent gameplays coming to you. Subscribe down below. Go watch some old gameplays. Mortal Kombat, Tony Hawk Underground, Red Dead Redemption, Scorpion King. I got more coming for you guys. My name's Dion Da Vinci. It's been your boy. Like the video. And I'm out.